4 or 5 nights, not knowing that he'd get a big fright tonight. Huh? I thought it was alone, looking out for people getting in, but no, I'm both. These robots want to kill me. These cameras are all I see. They're watching my every move to stuff me inside a suit and bleed me.